Hello everyone. This video shows the results of our experiment. We've genetically created a new kind of woman. She's stronger, faster, smarter, and incredibly beautiful. We call her Mary 3000. Now, we're about to test her fighting abilities. We need to know how much time it takes her to kill an assailant. Let the experiment begin. Isn't she lovely? And so deadly.
With the Washington Monument in the background, the President has just arrived off his helicopter. He's coming from Camp David to spend his time with a gathering on the White House lawn. This is a regular affair for the President, who has spent many hours, many days entertaining politicians and those who have been generous with his party. They're here to spend a few hours.
I want the President dead.
What?
You heard me. I want this son of a bitch to die.
Richard, sir, the government didn't approve your experiments by the past, but that's not a reason planning an attack against the president.
You have no idea what I've been through. I was betrayed.
It's been more than a year now.
That's right. And now it's time for revenge.
You know what? Sometimes I believe them when they say that you're crazy.
That's not what you were saying when you were out of work. And I was the only one ready to hire you, especially after that embezzlement scandal.
But all I want to say is I hope you realize what kind of risk you're taking if you're going after the White House.
Don't worry, I'm aware. But I've got a foolproof plan. Mary 3000. You see, Nina? I've created the perfect woman. She's 10 times as strong as any human, faster, and she's quite charming. She's the perfect killing machine.
You want to send Mary to kill the president?
Not exactly. She won't directly kill him. Let me explain my plan to you and Mary. Mary, come here, please. Mary, you know my assistant, Nina?
Of course.
Good. Now, let us sit down. I'll tell you my plan. Now listen carefully. The best way to kill the president is not with a gun. We won't be able to get close enough.
Then how?
A bomb. A powerful one. I'm thinking a nuclear bomb.
What? You want to drop a nuclear bomb over Washington?
Kinda. It's the best way to get rid of all those politicians.
But you're gonna kill a lot of innocent people.
That's a price I'm willing to pay.
That's insane! You're fucked up! You're really fucked up!
Really?